Hello, my name is Yoshihiko Hosoi. I am proud to serve as a president of Kindai University. Before my current position, I worked as a professor of genetic engineering for 25 years. Kindai University was established in 1949 by combining Osaka Technical College, founded in 1925, and Osaka Science Engineering University, founded in 1943. Our goal is to develop graduates who are admired, trustworthy, and respectable. Our founding principles are learning for the real world and nurturing intellectual and emotional intelligence. The words of founder Koichi Seko, instilling teaching in those that yearn to learn, represent our core philosophy. Through learning and research, both in the classroom and through correspondence, we aim to nurture students who contribute to society in the wide range of fields from medicine to art and literature. The world is undergoing a major transformation. Japan must take the initiative in solving the range of social issues. To do this, it must make society 5.0 a reality by implementing the technological innovations of Industry 4.0 into all walks of life and industries. We must develop innovative technologies utilizing artificial intelligence and IoT in different fields to encourage economic and social progress. Kindai University has numerous joint projects with the private sector. In these projects, students and teaching staff combine expert knowledge and skill across all fields. An example of our learning for the real world. Kindai University is responding to globalization through the establishment of its Faculty of International Studies. We have partnership agreements with over 200 overseas universities, and the number of exchange students on campus is increasing. As well as student exchange programs, we will promote joint research with overseas institutions. As a world-class university, we will continue improving our facilities to develop an educational and research environment that attracts teaching staff and students from around the world. With a view toward our centennial anniversary in 2025, we are carrying out large-scale construction projects at the campus in Higashi Osaka. Our new academic hub, Academic Theater, opened in April 2017 and has facilities that stretch the boundaries of conventional wisdom. It has a distinctive bibliotheater with approximately 70,000 books, including 22,000 manga. The bibliotheater also has numerous 24-hour fully equipped self-study rooms, including one reserved exclusively for females. Going forward, we will continue to stay true to our founding principles as we create an even better environment for learning and research. At the same time, our staff will do everything possible to ensure that all students reach their diverse potential.